is back. Oh my god. Yes. Hey guys. Today I got a battle against Blisseychan. Standard battle. I just decided just to warm up my standards. Since I just, you know, fixed my wifi. Actually, it didn't fix, to be honest. I don't know. I'm not sure. My wifi is still kind of laggy. But yeah. So anyways. By the way, for those who want to know if I'm still doing my playthrough, yes, I will be doing the playthrough. On my backup channel, link in the description, so go check it out. Anyways, I predict this switch go for Pursuit, which is a very stupid play. So, yeah. But Pursuit, surprisingly, is a 2-hit KO, so I just go for it, and bam, down goes the Azel. And by the way, if I haven't mentioned yet, he is using a gay rain team, which is... I always lose against rain teams. Let's see if I'll... take a revenge this time. So I bring Poliwrath, predicting the obvious water move, and he goes to the waterfall. And he goes to the Draco Meteor. I know I can live one, so I take that Draco Meteor like a beast. So, well, not really like a beast, but you know, relatively well. I go for the Ice Beam, but it barely does anything to the Kingdra. Well, it does about half its 2-hit KO. But the Draco Meteor will be able to KO me after that, so. Poliwrath goes down, and he's up. Wait, it's 5-5 right now. Yeah, I bring Frankie, which is my Flygon. He switches out. And he goes into his Bronzong. I go for the Dragon Claw, and I stupidly forget there is Rain, and I go for Fire Blast. It's really stupid because, yeah. He uses the reflect and the rain stops, so I'm able to go for the Fire Blast. He brings in Kingdra, and I'm not sure if I said this before, but I cannot touch this Kingdra with anything on my team, because after rain, Kingdra can pretty much sweep my team. So, in comes Oh-No's, which is a Scizor. I was fearing the choice band, but he actually isn't choice band. He's a support Scizor, which is cool, so I go for Fire Blast. And... he lives, but he hits the Burn Hacks. We were just lolling on Skype so hardly. Well, at least I was. Because, yeah. He gets into his Quillfish, which is really annoying. So is his Bronzong. So, he predicts my, Earthquake and double switches for some reason. Well, probably because he wants to stall my life or stall me my life for. So, he brings a Just Dance, which is Ludicolo, dies from the, I die from the life orb. And I bring my Honchkrogue of the Brave Bird, and down goes the Ludicolo. So, yeah. I do take a hefty chunk from recoil, so that's kind of like a sad face. But, you know, who cares? In comes Jukebox, and I bring my Queen. He sets up his Rain, which is bad, because I don't like Rain. He goes to Reflect, and I should have Fire Blasted there, but I don't know. Or Rocks, I don't know, but Roar probably wasn't the best play. And this was just even a worse play. I went for the Earthquake and not the Roar. I knew he was a Swords Dancer, which... Oh my god, that just really made me mad. I basically screwed things up here. He goes to the waterfall, kills me off, and yes, that's not good at all. So, yeah. I bring in Duskroar now because I need to stall out the rain. And I go for the Protect because the PP plus Rain, Sun, whatever staller. So I switch out because I don't want to lose my Duskroar so early. Go to my Zapdos, which actually doesn't have the correct moveset, which is really bad. He Swords Dances up one more time, which is really bad. If I stayed in, I could have pretty much stalled out the whole rain and just killed that thing. But too bad. He goes to the waterfall, kills my Zapdos, and yeah. So in comes Duskroar, protects again, just to stall out the rain, and the rain does stop, thankfully. So, yeah. He goes to the waterfall here, and I die. So, I'm pretty much down with only one Poe, which is Honchkrogue. And I have to lock myself into Night Slash because Superpower is not good to lock yourself into. Pursuit? No, not at all. Brave Bird, this Bronze Arm resisted it. So I knocked myself into Night Slash and I was praying for the crit, but he lived with a barely pretty much nothing, so I pretty much lose. So that is a great game, Blisseychan. It looked really close. If he exploded there, that'd be really fun, but guess the closet or something, I don't really care. I told him to explode, but he didn't. So yeah, great game, Daniel, Blisseychan. Check him out, link in the description. And yeah, check this out. Bye.